Who is Batcow? In the comic series Batman Incorporated Volume 2, Batman and Robin raid a slaughterhouse after criminals poison the animals to taint Gotham City's food supply. They retrieve a cow for testing, and it passes. Damian decides to keep her. Batman then genetically modifies the cow with advanced intelligence and agility to assist him in his crime-fighting activities. The cow has her own bat-themed costume and mask and is primarily used as a decoy to distract Batman's enemies.